schools in Ripley County, Indiana now have the tools they need to prepare for worst case scenarios like active shooters. School resources officers from several schools in the area got Stop the Bleed kits today. In case of an emergency, these kits will be used to help anyone with serious injuries before first responders arrive on the scene. The kits will now be in every classroom in Ripley County.